Hello, my name is Ojas from Visrobo. I am participating in faster line following robots. I have made it with 600 RPM DC motors and lightweight lithium batteries to avoid any heaviness of the robot. Thank you.
Sensors to make the sensitivity of the robot to the line more faster and accurate. This way we have avoided the robot to move out of the line due to its fast.